guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If it's the first time I've seen this face, hi, my name is Cynthia. To my returning subscribers, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for coming back to this channel today. I really, really appreciate it. So if you have not subscribed, please kindly subscribe using the down button below and subscribe. Try as much as possible to turn on your post notifications so that you get notified each time I upload a new video here, alright? So by the title of this video, you already know what I want to do today. So today I want to, this video is all about those that have pimples, that have acne on their face and have blackheads and hyperpigmentation. So the product I'm going to review about is product that I know that I've worked for different kind of people and so many people, and I've also used this when I'm having pimples there. So what I'm talking about is anti-pimple soap and cream, the face cream. This is it here. So this soap and pimple cream, as you guys can see, most of the people that are selling skincare products on Instagram, and this is exactly the soap they are using for their pimples kits. This is the soap that they are using, because the soap does not, if you just remove it from the pack, it does not have another label. I would have showed you guys, but the one I have, you have given it out. I would have showed you guys how it looks like. Like, you can rebrand it if you are into skincare from later, you can rebrand it. But if you are someone that's suffering from pimples and acne, all you just have to do is that get the soap. I think the soap is about 1,000 something in the market, 15416 thereabouts. Then you can get the face, the facial cream. It comes together. Do not use the soap and not using the face cream. Okay, do not use the soap and not using the face cream. You use the soap together with the face cream. That's how it works perfectly. That's how it works perfectly. And for this, and for the cream, all you have to do is that get the original cream of that soap, this anti pimples. Get the original one. Then when you get the original one, all you have to do is that when you are done using the soap to massage your face, like I showed you guys before, massage your face, then leave it for like 10 minutes for the soap to dry up, to dry on your face. Then once it's done drying, you can wash it off. Then after you might have finished washing it, mind you, do not clean out all the waters on your face. Then apply the face cream. Do that almost every day if you want to achieve a very good result. Do that every blessed day, like morning and night, morning and night. Before 7 days, the pimples will dry up. And those of you that have rashes on your face, you can as well use this thing, this product I reviewed about. It works perfectly well. Like, it works perfectly well. Please do not use the soap without the face cream, or do not use the face cream without the soap. This thing comes together. And if you're skincare formulator and you want to do pimples kits, all you just have to do is go to market and get these two particular products I'm talking about. You can rebrand it, whereby you remove it from the container and put your own sticker on it. You can remove the soap, because when you remove the soap from the container, it's just, so this is it. Okay, so if you do this thing and it's worked for you, come back to this channel to give me a review about it. All right so if you are already listening to this level, and what are you thinking, kindly subscribe to my channel. Okay, refer my channel to your friends, introduce our channel to your friend, like and comment. All right see you guys in my next video.